Orchestration is a key capability for an automated system to mitigate the speed and scale of cyber attacks with today's cybersecurity workflows. Vendor-specific commands for various tools create mismatched terminology, but OpenC2 standardizes these commands and workflows between multiple technologies and platforms. Let's look at a use case where users accidentally download malicious software. This provides an example of blocking and unblocking outside connections to another network. The enterprise antivirus software detects it and triggers an event, which is logged to a security information and event management software, like Splunk. The Splunk alert creates a record in the Security Orchestrator, or SOAR, in this case, Swimlane. Swimlane then generates a ServiceNow ticket and sends an OpenC2 command to the Semantic Integrated Cyber Defense Exchange. This command triggers an action which quarantines the affected machine. Swimlane maintains a connection with Semantic to record the status of that quarantine action, along with other metadata from the Splunk alert. Rather than rely on proprietary commands, OpenC2 deploys the quarantine command. Therefore, the workflow requires minimal modifications due to the inherent standardization and orchestration with the other corresponding systems. All of this information is gathered into the ServiceNow ticket, which the company's security analyst can use to begin investigating the incident. The analyst can review logs from the infected machine to confirm the source of the malicious content and block that IP address for the entire company. Applying standard commands and workflows when mitigating cyber attacks fosters orchestration between various platforms and the users who use them without requiring lifelong commitments to specific technologies. These security measures can help drive response against indicators using community threat intelligence, which can yield action at a time when decisions have the most impact.